If you were disabled and you didn't go through the process initially, can you go back in time and collect for the period of time that you weren't applying at that time, say it was 3 months before, 4 months before, and get some kind of disability benefits?
Yes, you can. And you can get benefits going back to as far as a year prior to you applying, but not beyond a year before you actually apply.